She also reminds me a bit of Melody from My Little Pony Tales, who was also one of my favourite characters because they have a similar colour scheme and personality. Both are into music, and both are divas who like to be the centre of attention and are also into fashion and giving makeovers. So she definitely does remind me of Melody, which I really like. I feel like a lot of little girls who like the show and the toys would really like Pip and be able to identify with her. And as for the older generation who grew up with the other generations of My Little Pony, she would be able to remind us of previous characters that we loved. So, with her character, I feel that there is something there for everybody. Loki! And last but not least, we have Zip, who is Pip's sister. She is a white Pegasus pony with rainbow colours in her wings and a pink mane style. She has a pink mane with a light blue streak going through it. I like her colour. It is nice to have a white pony in the mix. Because she is white, it kind of reminds me of real life horses, as well as Pegasuses from mythology and Greek religion. I like the fact that she has rainbow colours in her wings. I think that really makes her stand out. But she is actually my least favourite character out of the main five. I think with her personality, she just seems to be like a copy of Rainbow Dash from Generation 4 because they have a lot of the same personality traits. Out of the two, I do prefer Rainbow Dash because even though she was cocky, she did actually learn her lessons. This is just my opinion, and you can disagree with me if you want to. But with Zip, it feels like they are just copying Rainbow Dash, and they knew that Rainbow Dash was a popular character with the Generation 4 fans. So they are trying to get into that again by creating a character that is a lot like her, hoping to regain Rainbow Dash's popularity. So she is the one that I like the least, just because I feel that she is a copy of Rainbow Dash. I don't dislike her or hate her. I don't hate or dislike any of the main characters. It's just she is the one I like the least out of all five of them. Okay, so that's my video and my review on Generation 5. I hope that you enjoyed it and liked hearing my opinions. I hope that you found it helpful and interesting in some way. If you would like me to make more videos like this, then please just post a comment letting me know, and I would be more than happy to make them for you. That is my review on Generation 5 and my opinions. Overall, I really like it. It's got a lot of potential, and I can see it becoming a really good generation. So that's my video and my G5 review. I hope that you enjoyed it. So please post sweet comments, like and subscribe. Do not dislike or post any mean comments, because that's not very nice at all. And if you can't say anything nice, then don't say anything at all. Goodbye, have a great day, and I will see you next time. Have a ponytastic day, and I will see you next time. Goodbye, have a ponytastic day. I'll see you next time. Goodbye.